To start or stop IMT user experience program launcher service in Windows 10 Home, right click on the start menu icon and then select computer management. Click or tap services and applications drop down menu and then select services. And then right click on IMT user experience program launcher. To start select start, or to stop select stop. Tap start to start, and then status is running. Okay, if you stop, status is empty. Okay, thank you for watching, have a nice day.